Wait! What the fuck? I mean, what did that thing do to her?
I think it drowned Angela. Dragged her under the water.
Fuck. You could have gone for her first. Why didn't you? I figured I could get you both out. I thought there was time.
You made the best call you could. Don't beat yourself up. It's just you and me now. Until Taylor and Daniel get to us. We need to put aside whatever's gone down between us before and look out for each other.
I'm with you. All that matters now is that we get through this together. Let's just get out of here. Let's stay away from that bridge. Pretty sure Daniel and Taylor would be thinking the same thing.
Out of sight, quick! Ah! Shit.
Stupid old fool.
Can a guy get some peace around here?
Best to keep out of his way, I reckon. We should talk about what the woman said before they drowned her. The little girl has to be stopped.
She was talking about stopping the witch trials, right?
I'm not sure. Come on, let's go.
I'll go in and take a look around.
I can't believe Angela's gone. I mean, what the fuck?
It's...
I can't believe Angela's gone. I mean, what the fuck?
It's tough for sure, but tougher on you. You two were pretty tight.
I couldn't do this without you.
I'm here for you. Noise.
Didn't hear anything.
I don't like this. I want to go another way.
Don't think there is another way. Quite the tourist trail.
Not a place I want to revisit.
Hey, over here. You gotta check this out.
That thing could still be around here. In the water.
No, we left that thing way behind. We must have. Oh, shit.
You're going first, right?
You weigh half what I do. Better if you lead.
I'm not crossing this crapped-out bridge. No way. One rotten plank?
To find the others, we gotta cross. We got no choice.
Fine. I'm heading across. You can follow me. If the bridge is still standing.
Okay, then. You see this?
Let's get out of here.
Get your hands off us!
Shh, quiet. I'll break you.
Mary? Mary? Mary! I am over this way!
Mary, the fountain of all evil is here.
That little kid is the evil here? I don't get it.
My beloved Amy proclaimed it so with her dying testimony. If this evil is to end, Mary must be stopped.
Who in the hell are you? Why do you look just like John?
I have no answers for you. Perhaps I'm already under a witch's spell.
There it lies. I found it. How did you come by this? Fashioned with my own hand. I take it to protect you. Suspicion and betrayal walk side by side in Little Hope. No one is safe. Please, Tabitha, let me keep it!
Nothing. Nada. No working phone anywhere.
Okay, so it looks like we really are trapped here.
Still no sign of him?
Nope. Not yet.
I just hope they're both okay. I figured we'd have found the bus driver by now. Wonder where he's at. What do you think she wants with us?
I think she wants us to go after her.
The
two girls we've seen. One is from the past. This one is from here and now.
Maybe the girl we're seeing here is somehow a mirror image of the girl from the 17th century.
Don't you want to wait for Daniel and Taylor?
If they were coming this way, they'd be here by now.
Stay loose. Who knows what's up ahead?
Hey!
There's something blocking the door. Give me a hand, will ya?
This place is a museum of some kind.
She in there?
Relax.
This doesn't feel right.